We just know that our father is okay and he's at work right now. That's all we know, and we think that the guy that attacked him is in the jail.
No, the police report says that when the guy attacked him, he said, "You owe me, bro." Do you know anything about that or any reason why anybody would want to attack your dad?
I don't know that my pa owe nobody money. I think that's a lie, because from what we heard, that the Bali is a crackhead and he go attack people for money.